whenever there is a new transfer of power. But Mr. Cameron has not defined what is a transfer of power. In my view, and in your view, I'm sure you feel we have been transferring power all the time. Now you know the Tories believe that the EU can be reformed. And frankly speaking, ladies and gentlemen, I have been at the heart of the EU and have learned the hard way that the EU cannot be reformed at all. That is why when I hear about a pact with the Tories, I am really concerned, because they will never get us out of the EU. We are the only withdrawalist party. Now, I think that the biggest transfer of power that we can make to the EU, and that we do every day, is giving Brussels our money, our taxes. And this is something that we have to keep in mind and we have to react to. We cannot continue to send money to Brussels. It is in our disadvantage. And I think that we should try to do something about this. That's it why I have led the production of this DVD that shows you that how the money is wasted, shows you examples about how the money is wasted at EU level compared to the cuts that we are suffering here in the UK. But before doing this DVD, I set up an e-petition where I am trying to get the government to cut the contribution to the EU by 10% every year until we get to zero. The DVD is supposed to support this petition, and I would ask you to go and sign this petition as soon as possible. We should get as many signatures as possible to take it to Cameron and ask him to do something about this. You know, during the months of October, November, and December, the annual budget for the EU is negotiated. So we are going through important times. This is now when our voice needs to be heard. Now, many people will tell you that, there is no legal basis to stop paying money to the EU. Well, I think there is a huge legal basis, and it is the waste that our taxes suffer at EU level. There is another legal basis, which is, you know, we are having our services cut here. We are suffering severe cuts nationally in the UK and in other member states. So why should we send money to pay for the bureaucracy in Brussels, including ourselves, our MEPs, you know? We are paying for a bureaucracy that really has no value added. I would want that we get, at the end of this year, stopping or at least asking for a reduction. Cameron has been asking for a freeze of the budget, and I don't believe that a freeze is enough. In fact, the proposal for this year is that the budget is going to increase around 3%. And I think 3% is too much. They argue about the inflation cost, they argue about many things. But we should be asking for a reduction. And I want you to help me to do this. You know, a referendum is very important. It's very important. But I have to tell you that even if we get the referendum, if we get the right question, you know, many people feel that we will not get the right question, but suppose we get the right question, to stay or to leave the EU, I can tell you that the European Commission has a lot of money to put into propaganda. And I really fear, ladies and gentlemen, that even if today many people say, oh, in the UK 60% of the people want to leave, the EU will be able to put as much propaganda, and I really fear that we would lose, that the outcome of the referendum would probably be that we should stay in the European Union. The European Union would not be able to do all the damage they are doing to our lives, would not be able to interfere in their lives as much as they do. I mean, producing this legislation that affects us every day, it requires a lot of people working in Brussels and a lot of people earning huge salaries. Why do we allow, why do we give these taxes to people for them to impose us their regulation? We shouldn't allow for this, you know? We are feeding them and we are suffering the consequences. So, you know, we need to understand that the money is what gives them power. And this is the title of my intervention. No money, no power. Thank you for your attention. Can I please ask you to come around my stand and get a copy of the DVD and of a book? Thank you very much.